Colonel Campbell, I wasn't sure I'd ever see you again.
Believe me, sir, I'm as happy as you are. May I present Major Sheridan, 1st Armored Division?
Sir!
Very well done at Kasserin, Sheridan. I just wish I could have been there to handle things myself. It's lucky I saw the opportunity and sent Colonel Campbell to help you out.
Sir?
The important thing is that we stop them. This is Rommel's high watermark. Now it's time to roll him back. Are you ready to help, Major?
Hell yes, sir!
Just one thing, General. Given Sheridan's role in the future, perhaps Major is not appropriate.
Of course. Lieutenant Colonel Sheridan, congratulations on your promotion. You got the attitude and the talent that we need to finish this war. I'll have him do the paperwork immediately.
Sir, yes, sir! I'm looking forward to doing more of the same, sir!
Rommel has pulled most of his troops back to face Montgomery in the south. The main thrust of the offensive will be the 1st Infantry Division from the north, with my combat command leading.
Sir, HQ requests that we support our free French allies, bypassing the enemy positions at Sidi Aik.
So basically, I'm taking the frogs for a walk.
The Italians still have armor, Colonel. Enough to keep us busy. Besides, General Weatherby's plan is not without its flaws. Attacking the Jerrys head-on in a canyon is,
Daring, sir?
I was more thinking of foolish, Captain Kowalski. Very well, Lieutenant Colonel. It's time to take the initiative.
You have your target. Destroy it. Over.
Let's tear them apart.
These Stuarts aren't the sturdiest tanks, but they compensate by being fast.
Commander, you have your orders. Destroy target.
Closing on target.
The rest of the Arietti division. Get them!
Italian light tank dead ahead.
Four against one should be child's play.
Commander, destroy target.
Listen.
Fire. Unit reports heavy fire.
Open fire. Shot one up.
Squad commander, open fire on target.
Let's tear them apart.
Two light tanks straight ahead, sir. Destroyed.
Proceed to position.
Sir, we have a German medium tank straight ahead.
Thank you.
Battalions of four. That's a hard target, Lieutenant Colonel. Concentrate your fire on it. Bullseye, Colonel. I had the feeling you'd be good at blowing things up.
Head to the new position, man.
Drive, buddy. Drive where expected.
Commander, destroy target.
Two Panzer IVs counterattacking. Pull back, Sheridan. You don't have the firepower to take them on.
Reporting the case heavy losses, sir. Yes, sir. Ordering unit to destination.
On our way.
A battalion of Lee tanks is joining us. They'll help us take care of the enemy armor.
Excellent. Let's get rid of those panzers. Done. Now we can proceed with the next step of General Weatherby's plan.
Colonel Leduc here, commanding the Constantine Division. Is anyone receiving this? Over.
This is Combat Command B, Colonel Leduc. What happened to General Wellworth?
He's been killed. They're running right over us. The Italians weren't supposed to have this kind of strength. Our offensive has been halted. Repeat. We've been stopped. Leduc out.
There's something wrong. That's not what headquarters said.
Agreed, Captain Kowalski. We could forge our own opinion by sending operatives behind their lines.
You mean spies, sir?
If you want to be simple, Kowalski, it's your decision, Colonel. Spies can expose the enemy units in the sector, but broadcasts are short because the Jerrys track them down.
Spies now activated, sir.
Jove. They were waiting for us.
They have a strong anti-tank line set up. Nothing with treads will get across there. We need infantry to take those guns out.
I'll get headquarters on the line and request engineers to build us a base.
We'll take City Aish, right here, and wait until the forward base is operational. Then we'll finish the Italians once and for all. Let Leduc know what's coming, okay?
Hold tight, Lieutenant Colonel. The engineers should be here shortly.
Sir, intel reports enemy movement toward Sidi Aich.
Hardly surprising. You have to hold the line, Colonel. And remember, it's better to have our medium tanks taking the hits than our light ones. Just a few more minutes, Colonel. The engineers are almost there.
Engineers are here. They're building a barracks in the forward area.
Perfect. We'll take the headquarters here. That'll cut the head off the snake that's hissing at Colonel LeDuc.
Sir, the 16th Infantry Regiment is ready and able.
Excellent news. They're the only units we have who can neutralize their AT guns.
Reporting the case has been lost, sir.
Reporting.
Hostile fire is on its way. Sir, a new ruse is available. Head to the new position, man.
March formation. Step 2, 3, 4.
Squad commander, target unit at following coordinates.
Thank you.
Our spy is on his way.
Sir, all enemy AT guns have been taken out.
Excellent. Their headquarters is ours.
Thank you.